Hi guys, today we will be talking about Jesus because he is the Christmas story. Without Jesus, we would all be in big trouble. We all need a savior to rescue us from sin. As the angel said in Luke chapter 2 verse 10, Jesus's arrival is good news of great joy that will be for all the people. God the Father loved us so much that he chose to send his only son from heaven to earth to be born as a baby. But this is not where the good news ends. Jesus loved us so much that he grew up, lived the perfect life, and died in our place to suffer for our sins. Then Jesus came back to life 3 days later. He went up to heaven and lives there today. Because Jesus is alive, we can have an incredible relationship with God right now and forever. This is the best news of all. When we believe in Jesus, we become children of God. He guides us, makes his home with us, becomes our friend, teaches us his ways, and hears our prayers. Even more, we can love others the way God loves us. Jesus said in John chapter 15, verse 9, "As the Father has loved me, I have also loved you. Remain in my love." This incredible love is the whole point of Christmas. It is the best news we will ever hear. Isn't it wonderful to know that we have a Savior named Jesus? Well, please see the questions below. And please also leave comments and answer the questions in the comments. We would love to read your comments. We miss you and we're praying for you. Merry Christmas!